Another chest? They're all trapped. And I guess locked, yeah. Many more scrolls. Light 3! Armor Protection 3! I've been looking for this for frickin' ever. Weapons Power 2, we have that. And 3, Weapons Power. Anti-Magic. Anti-Magic. Oh, right. 2 and 3, that's what we need. That's what we have. Invisibility, Teleport. Same one we just learned. Invisibility 2. Teleport. And invocation, Lavitation, Mass Haste. Ooh. This is exciting. How many spell learning points does she have? 234. You have plenty, right? Okay, so light 3, definitely. How much can she hold? She can hold 1. Maybe we'll just move some stuff around. Moon translation. Some of the stuff, I don't know why I'm holding on to it. Small mana potion. Yeah. Alright, so light 3, definitely. And definitely armor protection 3. Been using 2 forever. Weapons power into magic. Invisibility 2, she might know. And Advocation definitely knows. Lavitation. Mass Haste. Mass Haste. Let me see about... Invisibility 2. And I'm pretty sure she knows that. She has Invisibility 1. And he has Lavitation. So let's just learn these. Light 3, armor protection 3. Alright, so... So, light 3, 16 hours of light. Spell learning points only 5. Spell points 12. Armor protection 3, 30 and 10. I don't know what this means. 15% parade. I guess more protection? Mass Haste. Spell learning points 14. 30 spell points to cast. The party doubles its attacks and increases its age by 1. Yeah, I haven't noticed us aging when we used Haste. But yeah, so it's better off to... I mean, you can just use Haste. You can use Mass Haste, but I can't see. I would think it would only be for physical attacks, not spells and such. But yeah, let's learn this stuff. Well, she has. Let me just see. Read magic scrolls 95%. So she shouldn't have any problem. If she does, we just restore us, because that's how we roll. I keep going to use scroll, because that's how you would do it in other games. Alright, light 3. You do not manage, look at that. I'm saying we wouldn't have a problem. This sometimes works. I'll back up, move around or something, and then try it again. Managed. Now, since that didn't seem to work, problem. Armor protection 3. Look at that, you do not manage. Let's move up again. Seems to be finicky this time. Managed. And mass haste. Managed. So now, finally, we have three of each. And we have light three. Completely bypassed light one. What was the other thing? Mass? Mass haste? I don't have mass haste, making sure. Oh, I do! Did I learn that one just now? I think I did learn it. Okay, that's all my scrolls. Anything else? Many, many scrolls. I don't need any of that. Invisibility 2, I guess, maybe. I don't even use it. Okay. Right, because she has invisibility 1, but not 2. She has, though, plenty of spell learning points left, right? Oh, I don't even see it there. 205. Invisibility 2. Done. I wonder if we're going to find some awesome destruction spells next. The spell treasure trove here. Here we are. This is all this area is. And then we leave through there. Hopefully we get to go back. And adventure some more and not be stuck in here forever or go some dead end, get teleported over the mouth of a volcano or some crap like that. Disarming, unlocking. Many scrolls. Okay, we have fireball. Okay, here's our black magic stuff. Fire cascade. That's exciting. I've never heard of that. We're going the wrong way. Fire Cascade. 25 spell points, 16 learning points. In battle, target all. Reduces LP by 16 to 32. Ooh, similar ice shower as well. So it's like a weaker hailstorm, but might be good for things that are weak to fire. Affects all. 8 to 16, so it's an improved version of firestorm. Do we even have firestorm? I don't know. Ice ball, of course we know. Hailstorm, very familiar. Earthquake. Phone's apparently gonna die, and I'm just using it as a timer. There we go. Earthquake. We might have earthquake. I am charging you. Please shut up. Tornado, of course we know. Thunder. Landslide. Magic arrows, we know. Waterhole. Waterfall. So I'm kind of underwhelmed by the spells here. I gotta see what we have, because there's so many spells we have from him that I just don't use. So I definitely don't have Fire Cascade. Gonna move some crap over here. Not trying to use it. I hate how it keeps forgetting I want to transfer something. So I don't have Earthquake. Right? No. Earthquake is what? Exactly. 40 spell learning points. This attacks all, reduces LP by 64. Wow, that's nice. So we won Earthquake. Thunder, the thunder I saw. 60, 30 learning points. This is a group. 64 to 128. So this is the group version of Earthquake. I didn't see Hurricane in there, right? That's freaking nice. Looks like Hurricane is your most damage dealing spell of all. It's pretty amazing. And then Disintegration just makes them go poof. So yeah, Fire Cascade, Earthquake, definitely, Thunder, Landslide I don't think we have, reduces appeal, so this is a group, 32 to 64, Landslide. Magic arrows we have. Water hole and waterfall. Pretty sure we have those. I'm gonna double check though. Water hole and waterfall. Okay. So, how many spell learning points does he have? 106. How many of these are gonna take here? Fire Cascade, Earthquake, Thunder, and Landslide. Landslide is 15, Earthquake is 40, so it's 55. Thunder, 85. And Fire Cascade? One oh one. So you can barely learn all these. I don't think Fire Cascade is that useful, to tell you the truth, out of all of them. I mean, it attacks all and it reduces by not that much. It basically target is M for that. Monster. Alright. So it basically hits for Storm. It basically hits like Storm, but it hits everything. Which is good. You know, it's really good. But actually hits. No, Fire Cascade. It hits all. I mean, it's good if you think that a whole bunch of them are weak at this point, and like, boom, finish them off. but I'd rather save those spell learning points. And then Landslide attacks a group, hits for 32 to 64. So it hits like Tornado. So what's the difference then between Hailstorm and Landslide? Hailstorm hits for 32 to 64 all. Landslide hits group 32 to 64. And Tornado is basically the same. So this is basic. Tornado and Landslide are basically the same then. Tornado, not Storm. Same amount. Attacks a group. All in battle. Landslide uses a lot more spell points to cast. But has less spell learning points. So, are some things immune to Tornado, but they would be affected by Landslide? I'm not sure. So I'm saying, at least for now, never mind Landslide. Either. So then what are we gonna learn? We're gonna learn Earthquake and Thunder. I want to be careful about this here. This attacks all. And then Thunder attacks group. Yeah. 64 to 128. I'm just gonna have him learn those. That's what I will do. And I'll do with the, you know, I'll hold on to Landslide. I'm gonna get rid of Fire Cascade. Hopefully it doesn't have any specialized purpose of which I'm unaware. Dropped. So this, I'll actually just hold on to the scroll in case I think we might need it. This is exciting though, I love this. A Mage Bonanza. So, just out of curiosity, is he up there with the spell learning points too? I mean, Remagic Scroll 95. That's what I meant. Alright, so, he has a very good chance of learning these. Okay, Earthquake and Thunder, not Landslide. Managed. And then Thunder, managed. Now he has a very small amount of spell learning points left. You know what I want though? I don't know where we could find this Hurricane. To 256. Doesn't look like you can use it on a group either. I've also had the basic idea that there might be other spells that aren't in here. So we haven't found Disintegration or Hurricane. Maybe we'll find that in the last dungeon in the God's whatever temple. God's... can't remember what it's called. You know what I mean. The last dungeon. Bog. I don't think we ever found Bog either. Pretty exciting stuff. Thunder. Group. And an earthquake is all. Now you're playing with power. Alright, so that's our black magic. So we haven't found invisibility 3. Which I guess, you know, you have a... You find monsters, they don't attack you. Because you have a chance to attack them. Or just pass by, I'm guessing. I still don't know what clairvoyance is. So this is me, white magic. Holy word, destroy undead, blind, heal madness, heal blindness. Combatic, wake up. So we haven't found conversion of dust. That's the one thing. So these really just like three or four spells that we really want. I don't use invisibility. So conversion of dust. Conversion of dust. Unless I'm missing something. Magic sphere covers invisibility, clairvoyance. And anti-magic? So this covers the 6 previous spells, each at level 3. And then disintegration and hurricane. I would love to have that. I can't grasp the end of that. It's on my recording window, and I don't want to move that. Okay. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Let's see how he has earthquake and thunder. Sweet. I'm pretty happy right now. So let's head back. And then we're gonna take the right teleporter. Where is it again? Can go either way. It's the only way out. Okay, good. So let's hit the right one then. I wonder what we'd find through there. Spoiling. Another teleporter right here. And one there. And a dead end, little niche thing. And another one here. And some more teleporters. I guess it teleports us into this area or somewhere else. Alright, so trying the... Well, if we're facing it, it's the left. As you step into the lights, you hear laughter. Oh, it's back to the beginning of this level. Yeah, okay, never mind then. Laughter, huh? Alright, what about the right one? More laughter. Okay, they both bring you back here. Okay, so what about the middle one then? More teleporters. If it wasn't for the map, I think we just, like, teleported back to the same exact area. But no, I can see that we just advanced to another row of teleporters. Alright. Trying the left one. Laughter. I don't know if it's gonna be the same thing. The right one. Laughter. There's another way to check where we are other than going to the map. Alright, so the middle one worked. Now the middle one again. Well, that's what it was saying. The center one is... No. It said not to take the center one. I guess it was... Lying. Oh wow, more teleporters. Okay. Okay, so we've got another row of three. Probably. Yes. Alright, well, we've advanced though. So I'm gonna save. Take the left one. Where are we? Oh, in a new area. Just out of curiosity, though. What if we take the right one? Laughter. Okay. I eliminated that one, so what about the middle one? Laughter. So in this case, we take the left one. Good to know. There's another teleporter here. So where are we exactly? We're down further into this area. Oh, I got mutants. There's a chest behind him. Wonder what we'll find there. We can try one of our new spells. Two uses of thunder. One use of earthquake. Wow, we need more spell points. Now, so I guess thunder is the group. Yeah, thunder is the group. And earthquake is everybody. So I'm going to wait till they line up and I'm going to put thunder and see how hard I hit them for. It's probably going to kill them all outright. Because these things don't have that many hit points. And other than that... Yeah, I just learned those two. Alright. Yes, it was a little damaged. I might as well heal Drobanir while I'm sitting here doing nothing. So yeah, we got conversion of ashes now. German hitting for 10 and 17, German here for 13, 17, and 5. And three. Jomineer hit for 16. No other damage. So he's good. Let us try our spell. Thunder, right? Maybe we should have him not attack. Too late. Dunda! Boom! 114, 75, and 79, was that? Kinda hard to read the numbers sometimes. That was awesome! This thing must be almost dead. Doing no damage. 21. Dead. Sweet. Alright, we have something else here. Another chest. Disarming a trap. In this chest, you find many valuable jewels and a piece of the Amberstar. That's it, guys. We have all the pieces of the Amberstar. And I guess these are gems that can be added to Satine's little collection here. How high will they stack? That's exciting, though. 18 gems. 19, 20, so 1, 22, 23, 24, 5, 6, 7, 8, 28, wow. We can't pick up the money, but we can carry this stuff. Just let me click on each one, not have to transfer. Hit transfer again. We found all the pieces of the Amber Star. Wow. I can't hold it. Are you kidding me? Wow, that's freaking amazing. So I would really like to have them. It's only 500 grams. Move this pipe of levitation. How much is this? 110 grams, not even as much. It's probably all my rations, actually. Can I move, like, 50 rations, maybe? I bet you then I can carry it. Where's the damn thing? There you go. 13. Sweet. And 28 gems. The heavens have opened up, for I have found the last piece of the Amber Star. And then that's it. And this teleports us here. Back to the original. Okay, so which one? Definitely saving. Which one took us to the wind door? It was this. This was it. Alright, so we can just get out this way. We're done with Manyeye, wow. And we have all the pieces of the Amber Star. That's freaking amazing. And we're going the wrong way, I guess. I'm hearing nothing, but I want to go south. And west. So from here we can just call our eagle. Light 3. It still doesn't reveal the whole screen, but we're gonna do. So next episode, guys, we are going to level up everyone. I'm pretty sure we've got a lot of experience, so I'm pretty sure everyone will be able to level up at least once. And then we're headed off to, I'm not completely sure, but to join the pieces of the Amberstar together. It might be that altar. It might be that altar. Maybe any altar will do. I'm not even sure. Probably not. Probably has to be a specific altar. I mean, I might just try this one. Go take care of Trazric last and then see if it's this altar. I'm pretty sure it's an altar is what we're looking for. Or maybe it's this one. In any case, yeah, all we have to do is level up everybody. Join the pieces of the Amberstar together. I'm not sure what that's going to be like. And then, yeah, Fortress of Godsbane is what I was looking for. That's the last dungeon and the end of the game. Very, very exciting. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.